Drizzle from early this morning didn't stop the crowds from coming out to Spencerport for their annual Canal Days festival today. There were plenty of vendors, music, and of course all that great festival food for everyone to enjoy. There was also a car show, although many probably wanted to keep their cars out of that rain. The festival closed down at 5 o'clock tonight and will reopen again tomorrow at 10, and the whole festival wraps up tomorrow evening.